Let's just be real, I am a huge fan of, like, I've seen every episode of Transparent, I've seen every episode of the Larry Sanders Show, I've seen every
Have
episode of
Have you seen any of my pornographic stuff?
Far too much.
Wow.
Jeffrey Tambor there.
Actually, the reason he said Alan Rickman there was because that was who I suspected it was.
Oh,
I knew he was in town because he's got a movie as well. I thought, it's going to be Snape.
The surprise interview,
well,
you can see the moment that Dan walked into the room blindfolded, and there he was, Jeffrey Tambor, waiting for him. It's on our Facebook page.
Happy birthday,
search
mate.
Dan and Matt.
So weird. He sang me happy birthday.
Weird.
It was so, like,
that kind of
the dad from Arrested Development just sung me happy birthday.
There you go. Happy birthday week, Dan.
Yeah.
Dan and Matt.
Your music station.
CFM.
I've been spending out the time. Couple women by my side. I got sinning on my mind. Sipping on red wine. I've been sitting there for ages. Ripping out the pages. How to get so faded. How to get so faded. Oh, no, no, don't leave me lonely now. If you loved me, how you never learn? Oh, color crimson in my eyes. You can free my mind. This is how it ends. I feel the chemicals burn in my bloodstream. Fading out again. I feel the chemicals burn in my bloodstream. So tell me when it kicks in.
Same, hey, yeah, was that fucking racist?